very common around this area, or in Chinatown itself, but then out to your right hand side. Of course, this building don't exist in the olden days, just your right hand side there. Just coming shortly to your left hand side, you can see the colorful windows. This is the, well, this was actually a part of the police station before, the Hill Street Police Station. You may wonder why the building is so huge. Because in the olden days, police were working there. They had their hostels for themselves, because of the size of the building.